So guys, today for this video I am going to do a video for my makeup collection, or you can say for my makeup products. So as I told you in my last video that my next video is definitely going to be makeup collection. So yeah guys, today I am back with this video, and the speciality about my makeup collection is that all the products are in a very affordable range. So yeah guys, all the products are very affordable, under 100 rupees you can say. So let's get started. Moisturizing parts. So for the moisturizing parts, I use these two Joy creams. They both are very, very nice creams. Both of the creams are very, very nice. This one is the fruit cream. This one is aloe vera cream, which is having aloe vera extracts, and this is also having a very nice fragrance to it. So yeah. And these both creams can be used as primers as well. So now, starting with foundation, if I am doing a very basic makeup look just for a small occasion or for a small function or party, then I don't use foundation because foundation is not really good for skin. Instead of them, I use fairness creams. So the first one which I am having is this Pond's White Beauty Fairness Cream. This is a spotless fairness cream for normal skin type, and the product quantity is 7 grams. So yeah guys, this is a very nice cream. And if you don't want to use that Pond's cream, then you can go with this Garnier Light Complete Fairness Serum Cream. It's like a face serum. It is having natural sunscreen added. So yes, you can also use this. So both of them are 10 rupees pouches. You can even go with their big packagings, but right now I'm having these small packagings. And if I am doing a makeup look for a big party or for a special occasion, then I use this foundation. This is my mother's foundation, but still I also use it. So this is Blue Heaven Signature Waterproof Foundation. This one costs rupees 30. Three shades are available for this foundation, so you can go with any one of them. The shade which I am using is shade number 3, blush. So yeah. So this was the foundation part, and now coming to the next part, which is powder, because we have to set our foundation with the help of the powder. So the powders which I am using are these two powders I am using right now. I am not having a separate compact powder. I use these powders because these are very, very nice powders. So first I am having is this BB Talc. And this is just for 20 rupees. You can even buy it 10 rupees pack. And this is a very nice powder to set your foundation or cream and to make it look good. So this will give you instant glow and will cover your spots and blemishes. And the product quantity is 25 grams. You can easily find it in any cosmetic store, very easily available. So yeah, and you can even see that it is having a compact image too. So yes. And if you're not able to find this one, then you can easily go with this Pond's Drum Flower Fragrant Talc Pink Lily. So yes, you can definitely go with this one. This only cost 10 rupees, and the quantity is also nice, 25 grams of quantity. So yeah, these both the powders are very, very nice, and you can go with them. They will help you to set your foundation or cream very easily. So nextly, talking about the next thing, which is let's talk about the eye makeup products which I am having right now. So guys, firstly it comes to the kajal. So first I'm having this Mina Pro Crystal Kajal. This one I got for Diwali gift, so I don't really know about its costing, but still this is looking like a good kajal. And yeah, this is a kajal. And the second kajal, which is one of my favorite kajals, it is this kajal. It is Blue Heaven Mini Kajal, which you can buy for 10 to 12 rupees, I guess. This is a very nice. Talking about eyeliners, so I'm having three eyeliners. here are my three eyeliners. So the first one is this one. This one also I got for a Diwali gift, and this is from me now. And this is Long Lasting Shine Liquid Black Eyeliner. You can even look at its packaging. And the second one is this one. This is Blue Heaven Sparkling Eyeliner. And this one costs around 60 to 70 rupees. Literally, guys, this is a very nice eyeliner. And the shade which I'm having is shade number 8. And the third eyeliner and the last eyeliner which I'm having is this one. This I bought from my local store, and the cost of this one was 25 rupees. Literally, guys, this is a very, very nice eyeliner. So, yeah, guys, these were the eyeliners. And lastly, talking about mascara. So this is the mascara which you can use. This is Blue Heaven Mini Mascara, liquid mascara actually. This costs rupees 55, and if you're good in bargaining, then you can buy it for 50 rupees. So yeah, guys. So it is like this. Comes in a very cute little bottle packaging. So these were all the kajal and eyeliners. And now talking about eyeshadows. So this is the eyeshadow palette. This is my mother's eyeshadow palette, but now she's having a new one, so I use this one. This is Kiss Pretty 18 color series eyeshadow palette. It is having 18 matte shades inside it, and it also contains a brush. The cost of this is, I guess, 150 rupees, she told me. So this looks something like this, and let me show you the shades now. Eyeshadows actually, which you can buy for 30 to 40 rupees. So here is the one which I'm having. This is from Sivana Colors Professional, and this is the shimmery eyeshadow, small little eyeshadow, shade number 7. And let me show you the shade now. Products which I was having, I am done with the eye products. So now talking about the lipsticks actually. So for lipsticks, before lipsticks, moisturizing your lips is very important. So for moisturizing purpose, you can use this Blue Heaven lip balm. This is a lip balm which you can get for 10 rupees. Very nice lip balm it is, and also gives a red glossy tint to your lips. And simply you can go with Vaseline Petroleum Jelly. This can work very, very nicely as your lip balm. So this is just for 10 rupees. And now talking about the lipsticks. So yeah, these are my lip liners and lipsticks. Actually, I'm having more lipsticks, but still, these are the ones which you can use. Use any one of them. They all are very nice. So first, I'm having four lipsticks and one lip gloss. So first, let me show you the lipsticks. So the first one which I'm having is this Blue Heaven Special Lipstick. This you can buy for 45 rupees, and actually this is green in color, but when you will apply it, it will turn out into a very pretty peach kind of color, which looks very, very natural on lips. Then you can buy this matte lipstick just for rupees 15. This is from ADS. So this is in maroon shade. I don't really use this shade, but my mother uses it a lot. And nextly, I'm having this Butt Me HD matte lipstick. This is for 40 rupees or 50 rupees. It is in a magenta pink shade. I also like this one a lot. And then you can buy this one. This is Makeup Look Panda. This is my new liquid lipstick, and this one is from MAC, and this costed me around I think 150 rupees. It's a new shade, and a very nice new shade it is. And now talking about the lip liners, which I'm having two lip liners. Both are by ADS and both cost rupees 20 each. The first one is this ADS lip liner pencil, red in color, shade number 016. This is red in color, and actually these lip liner pencils can be easily used for a blush, for your eyeshadows, for your lips, for your lipstick actually. So yeah, so first one is this red one, and second one is this purple one, and the shade is 031. So yeah, both are very very nice. About the blusher, actually I mainly do my blusher with my lipsticks only, because I guess this is the most easiest way to do the blush. And after you have done your makeup, you have to remove it too. So for the removal process, you can use this coconut oil. This just costs rupees 10. So I think I am done. So yeah guys, these were the only products which I am having for the makeup. And if you want to buy any one of the products from my makeup collection, then if you want to buy any of these products, then I will give you the link in the description box so you can check them out. I might not be able to find some product links, but still I will give you the links for most of the products. So yeah guys, I will meet you soon in my next video with another limitless exploration. Bye guys, we'll meet you soon.